Hello, I'm Anirup Dutta, and I'm a developer for IBM Cloud. And today I'm going to talk about object storage. So what is object storage? Object storage allows you to store large amounts of unstructured data in a highly scalable manner. So whether you have a server or an application or backup requirement, you can easily store the data in object store using REST APIs. So now that I've talked about what is object store, what is the benefits of using object store? So one of the biggest benefits of using object store is durability. Object store has built-in data integrity. So if a particular disk fails, you don't have to worry about losing your data. The second one that I would like to talk about is availability. So object store systems are accessible over REST APIs, which means they're highly available. And if a single server goes down, you don't have to worry about not being able to access the object store and be able to read or write data from it. The third one is scalability. If you take example of traditional systems like file or block, you normally have a lot of constraints on how much data you can store. Object store is meant to store petabytes and exabytes amount of data easily. The fourth one is the flexibility. Like we talked about previously, object store allows you to access the data over REST APIs, which means you can access the data from anywhere in the world, depending upon your workload requirements or things like that. The fifth and final one is security. So most object store systems provide you the ability to store the data encrypted at rest, and also allows you to encrypt the data while in transit, which means the data that you're storing in object store is really secure. Now let's talk about the use cases. The first use case that I would like to talk about a disaster recovery or backup. So for example, take example of a financial service company. You're a CTO of this financial service company, you have critical workloads running on VMware, you want to backup your data. Object store is a great solution to store that cost effectively, but also in a secure way. The second use case that I would like to talk about is AI and analytics. So let's take example of a healthcare company. You have large amounts of healthcare data, and you want to run analytics on top of that healthcare data. Object store is a great solution to use it as a data lake, and then you can run like frameworks like Spark or TensorFlow on top of it. The third use case that I would like to talk about is cloud native. For example, you may be trying to build up a new startup which wants to build an iOS or an Android app. Object store gives you the flexibility to easily store the data requirements that you have. So it gives you the cost effectiveness, but it also gives you the flexibility. And the fourth and final one that I would like to talk about is data archive. Let's take example of a media company which has a large amount of media assets, and you want to store those media assets. Object store is a great way to do that. So to recap, today we talked about what is object storage, we talked about the benefits of object storage, and finally, we went over the use cases of object storage. Thanks for watching this video. Please leave a question or comment below. And if you'd like to see more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel.